Hello friends, welcome on tutormicro. Today I will discuss about the silent features of DNA. Many of you might have confusion about DNA, chromosome and gene. First, let us have a clarity about them. Chromosome are the X-like structure composed of condensed chromatin fiber. DNA and histone protein together form nucleosome are the key ingredients of chromatin fiber. This thread-like structure contains many coding and non-coding regions. The coding region is known as exon and the non-coding region is known as intron. Gene can have both intron and exon. After the removal of the intron part, gene can code for a specific functional protein. In general, DNA stays in the cell's nucleus. Many organelles have their own DNA like mitochondria, chloroplast. Prokaryotes don't have membrane-bound nucleus. Their genetic material found in the dense region of the cytoplasm known as nucleoid. Look at the components of the DNA. DNA is composed of three major components, pentose sugar, nitrogenous base, and the phosphate group. Four different nitrogenous bases are present, adenine, thymine, guanine, and cytosine. Adenine and guanine are the purine bases. Thymine, cytosine. In case of RNA, the thymine is replaced by uracil. So these are the pyrimidine bases. On the basis of chemical nature, purine have two ring structure and the pyrimidine have one ring structure. DNA stands for deoxyribonucleic acid. In the pentose sugar, the 2' OH is absent. That's why it's called deoxy. The backbone of DNA contains the phosphate group, which imparts the negative charge to the DNA. That's why the DNA is acidic in nature. The DNA is long chain of nucleotide. See the difference between nucleotide and the nucleoside. Both are exact same, except the phosphate group. If we add the phosphate group to the nucleoside becomes nucleotide. Four different type of nitrogenous bases, four different nucleosides is also found, like adenosine, guanosine, etc. DNA is double-stranded, helical in nature. The two strands are anti-parallel to each other. One is 5' to 3', another is 3' to 5'. The two strands are joined by hydrogen bond between the complementary nucleotide. What are the complementary nucleotide? Among the four different nucleotides, A pairs with T and G pairs with C. AT pairs with two hydrogen bond and GC pairs with three hydrogen bond. Here, do some measurement on the DNA double helix. There are the two regions found in the DNA double helix. One is narrower region, that is minor groove. Another is broader region. That is major groove. These two grooves are accessible for various type of solvent and the protein. The average length of 1 turn of helix is approx 34 angstrom and approximately 10 base pair present per turn of helix. So we can easily calculate the distance between two base pair by dividing the length of per turn of helix and number of base pair per turn of helix. The average diameter of DNA double helix is about 20 angstrom. On the basis of this measurement, DNA can be found in three different forms in the nature, B form, A form, and Z form. Among them, B is most commonly found in the nature. So here is all the features of DNA double helix. Hope you are familiar all these bases of DNA double helix. If you like this video, please give like and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching this video.